Did you know, T.I. was offered to play the role of Devon Miles in Drumline? During an interview on Club Shay Shay, the rapper revealed he was offered to audition for an untitled film by producer Dallas Austin. T.I. shared in the interview how he told Austin to put him in the movie, which he agreed to. The script was sent to T.I. to read, which he read, and he was also informed that he needs to learn how to play the drums, but T.I. told the team that he could play the drum and they were like, no, you need to learn how. T.I. told the team that he doesn't want to do that. The rapper later realized he was reading Nick Cannon's part for Drumline. I just didn't want to commit myself to it at the time. It wasn't there, according to the rapper. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.